Welcome to Aslbaina English. Today we are going to learn the lesson The Journey, reading A from 3rd unit for 10th class. Okay, let's start the lesson. After spending a leisurely Sunday at home, the very thought of returning to work on Monday is tiring. Lethargy creeps in if the holiday continues over an extended period. That is how I felt when I was preparing to return to my place of work after spending 6 months at home. The fact that I was to leave behind my newly wed wife and go to a far-off place did not help either. Obviously, I didn't want to go. However, I finally did decide to go. I did not have much to carry by way of luggage. Article plus adverb plus adjective plus noun. This I told in another video also. Lethargy means laziness. Okay. Everyone will get laziness after Sundays, that is on Monday, to go to workplace. Here, the narrator is on leave for 6 months. He came home to get married and so he get laziness to go to his workplace. Though the narrator didn't want to go to the workplace, however, I finally did decide to go. I did not have much to carry by way of luggage, just a trunk. Ours is a hilly terrain without any motorable roads, and there is no certainty that we are ever going to have any roads. In any case, while coming home, we do not carry bedding. Besides, I had come home this time around for a special purpose, to get married. My parents had arranged my marriage according to the customs of our tribal society. Time flew, and 5 months into my marriage, I realized it. Initially, I thought of extending my leave, even taking unpaid leave. But after some dilly-dallying, I finally decided against it because marriage had increased my responsibilities and I had got into debt. On my way home from the bus stop, my trunk had been carried by a porter. The problem now was we couldn't find anyone who could help me carry the trunk to the bus station. After two, only present tense will come. That is, example, to go, to come, to buy, etc. Okay. After have, has, had, we must write only third form of the verb. Okay. After have, has, had, we must write third form of the verb. After two, only first form of the verb we must write. Okay. Finally, he decided to go to the workplace because he had got into debt because of marriage. Marriage valla atanu appullo undipoyadu anamata. Andukani responsibilities kuda perigayi. Kabatti compulsory ga workplace ki vellalsi vachindi. Andukani he decided to go. Okay. When he was coming, his trunk was carried by a porter, but now he could not find any porter to carry the trunk to the bus station. Tan techindi okay trunk kani akada roads emi lev anamata. Kani akada vachetappudu porteru tana yokka trunk ni teeskochadu. Ippudu okka manishi kodanu danni teeskuravadaniki bus station teeskuravadaniki evaru kuda leranamata. On my way home from the bus stop, my trunk had been carried by a porter. The problem now was we couldn't find anyone who could help me carry the trunk to the bus stop. At any time of the year, we would have easily found someone to help me. But now, most of the villagers were busy in the fields. Nobody had time to spare for me. In fact, carrying the trunk should not have been such a worry for me, except that my education had made me shun physical labor. After all, I was a government officer, and the idea of people seeing me carry my own luggage was not at all amusing. Otherwise, for a young man like me, it should not have been an issue to carry a 20-kilo chest on my back. Finally, my father came up with a solution. "Don't worry, I myself will see you off at the rung." I protested. How could I allow my old father to carry my trunk? Persuade opposite, dissuade. Possessive pronoun plus adjective plus adverb plus noun is another order. Okay, in this adverb will be missed for sometimes. Okay, possessive pronoun plus adjective plus noun, that is the order given by the given in the exams. Okay, finally, my father came up with a solution. "Don't worry, I myself will see you off at the rung." I protested. How could I allow my old father to carry my trunk? What would people think? What would they say? But I failed to dissuade him. It was decided that father would carry the chest. A large crowd gathered at our place the day I was to leave. People had come to wish me luck. It was 10:20 when I left for Dirang. My father had already left. As I had to do a bit of catching up, I walked fast. 3 kilometers down the road, I caught up with my father. Father said, "You are late. Would you like to rest for some time?" If you learn these orders, it will be helpful in writing right forms of the words in second paper. Okay. Many members of the village came and told him good luck when he was leaving the village. Had left, past perfect tense. After have, has, had, third form of the verb will come. That is past perfect tense. Have, has, third form of the verb, present perfect tense. Had, third form of the verb, past perfect tense. Okay, catching up, sentence. The sentence is with the usage of as. Okay, we can use there since also. Here as is used, we can use since also. Okay, before the reason we use as or since. Here see, as I had to do a bit of catching up, I walked fast. అంటే నాన్న బయలుదేరేశారు కాబట్టి అతన్ని కలుసుకోవడం కోసంగా తను ఫాస్ట్గా నడవాలన్నమాట. ఓకే, అది యాజ్ ఐ హ్యాడ్ టు డూ ఎ బిట్ ఆఫ్ క్యాచింగ్ అప్. క్యాచింగ్ అప్ హిస్ ఫాదర్. ఓకే, దట్ ఈస్ ద రీజన్. ఓకే, బిఫోర్ దట్ రీజన్ వీ మస్ట్ యూజ్ యాజ్ ఆర్ సిన్స్. ఓకే, ఆఫ్టర్ దట్, ఆఫ్టర్ ద ఫస్ట్ సెంటెన్స్ వీ పుట్ కామా అండ్ దెన్ ద సెకండ్ సెంటెన్స్ వీ మస్ట్ రైట్. ఓకే, అతనికి నిజానికి అతని ఫాదర్ దాన్ని మోసుకురావడం ఇష్టం లేదన్నమాట. అయినప్పటికీ కూడాను ఏం చేయలేక కామ్ అయిపోయాడు. ఎందుకని? బికాస్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ అండ్ హిస్ జాబ్. ఓకే, ఎ లార్జ్ క్రౌడ్ గ్యాదర్డ్ ఎట్ అవర్ ప్లేస్ ద డే ఐ వాస్ టు లీవ్. పీపుల్ హ్యాడ్ కమ్ టు విష్ మీ లక్ వెన్ హీ వాస్ స్టార్టింగ్. ఓకే, his father already left and so he went fast to catching him. Okay, 3 kilometers down the road, I caught up with my father. Father said, "You are late. Would you like to rest for some time?" Okay, ante anta fast ga nadichanamata vaadu father, kabatti atanni kalusukodaniki అంత 3 kilometers నడిచాడనమాట. ఓకే, అప్పుడు ఫాదర్ ఏమన్నాడు? "యు ఆర్ లేట్. వుడ్ యూ లైక్ టు రెస్ట్ ఫర్ సమ్ టైమ్?" దిస్ ఈజ్ ఎస్ ఆర్ నో క్వశ్చన్. వుడ్ యూ లైక్ టు రెస్ట్ ఫర్ సమ్ టైమ్? ఓకే, Having walked fast, I was tired. Moreover, I had to cross two hills on the way up to the spot. I quickly sat down on the rock. My father laughed at my plight. So, this little distance has tired you. Rest for a while, but we have to be in time for the bus. Father was quiet for some time. He thoughtfully looked at the sun for a moment, and then his eyes fell on the can of homemade wine that I was carrying. Wetting his lips with his tongue, he said in a matter-of-fact manner, "I am thirsty." I gave him the can of wine. He poured himself a mug and handed me the can. Okay. Dilly-dallying means wasting time. There is one question in 10th class exams, combining the sentences with present perfect tense. Here, see the verb. For the present tense of the verb, add ing form. Here, add is the verb. So, have is the present tense for that. Add ing form for that, write that sentence. Okay. Here, have is the present tense, and so, having. Having walked fast, I was tired. Okay. Having walked fast, I was tired. Moreover, I had to cross two hills on the way up to the spot. I quickly sat down on the rock. My father laughed at my plight. So, this little distance has tired you. Rest for a while, but we have to be in time for the bus. Father was quiet for some time. He thoughtfully looked at the sun for a moment, and then his eyes fell on the can of homemade wine that I was carrying. Wetting his lips with his tongue, he said in a matter-of-fact manner, "I am thirsty." I gave him the can of wine. He poured himself a mug and handed me the can. Okay. Dilly-dallying means wasting time. There is one question in 10th class exams, combining the sentences with present perfect tense. Here, see the verb. For the present tense of the verb, add ing form. Here, add is the verb. So, have is the present tense for that. Add ing form for that, write that sentence. Okay. Here, have is the present tense, and so, having. Having walked fast, I was tired. Okay. We use have to, has to, had to when we are going to do that work compulsorily. I have to write. I have to do. I have to read. I have to go. Okay. Practice these sentences also. For compulsory work, we use this. We use is to, are to, was to, were to. When most compulsorily we are doing that work, okay? He thought his son was tired, and so he wanted to take him rest for a while. His father sat on a rock. He gave his father a can of wine, which is homemade. Then his father put the trunk aside. He poured himself wine and drank it. Okay. Then he took the trunk on his head. Somehow he had the feeling of carrying the luggage, but this guilt and shame did not allow him to do like that. That is all because of his job and his education. He thought that his father, his people, the whole world would laugh at him. Okay. Today it is enough. Bye for now.